Inquisitor, you have entered the vaults of the Blessed Machines. Stop those creatures before they destroy the Anchor engines.
What kind of machinery would that be?
The Blessed Instruments crafted by the Court Mechanicus. They channel the power of prayers and alleviate warp energies to prevent this moon from drifting into the heart of the anomaly.
In other words, I must not let the Black Legion destroy them.
Act before it's too late. Face them in the engine room before they bring destruction on everything here.
Should know about these sacred machines.
You must be exceptionally careful in the main engine room. We could only imagine what would happen if the Blessed Anchors were destroyed.
You mean besides being swallowed by the warp surge?
We have been plagued by premonitions about a sudden upsurge of the anomaly.
Premonitions?
I saw a colossal tear in the void, and an unrelenting flow of madness.
approaching the moon at considerable speed.
Stay alert and keep me updated.
Thank you. are too late, mortal. Your ridiculous machines will be destroyed. We will open up the wound.
You only wish, creature. Destroying the anchor machines.
The tide of darkness is upon us. Fight, Inquisitor. Fight until death grants you eternal glory.
machines have been seriously damaged.
We are doomed, then. Sooner or later, the warp will engulf this moon for good.
I'm returning to my ship to deal with another urgent matter. Are you ready to join me?
I cannot leave, Inquisitor. I took an oath, and I will not leave.